Over the years, islanders from Chamuswa have been grappling with water transport challenges, which have forced them to use dilapidated wooden boats to traverse long journeys accompanied with heavy winds on Lake Victoria. At least 20 people died after a boat capsized on Lake Victoria in August, and some two bodies were never retrieved, as Ayubu Kasasa narrates. Use of unskilled coxswains and dilapidated boats in Lwanabatia landing site are among the reasons why boats capsize. In a bid to improve water transport, government through a public-private partnership okayed MV Vanessa and MV Natalie, which are under Nyanza Evergreen Waterways, to open up a new route plying Kasenyi in Wakiso and some islands of Chamuswa.
Our boats cannot manage to maneuver in that water. So we decided and we agreed, let us bring on board these private partners to, as of now, to ease the transportation of our people.
While launching these boats at Kasenyi landing site, Henry Sebunya, the Kalangala District Deputy RDC, say the new route will help avert boat accidents.
Earlier today, we are here at Kasenyi landing site. We are launching the route that is from Kasenyi landing site via Bubeke up to Bukasa, that is Chamuswa sub-county. The main issue about this launching is to ensure that our people are traveling safely.
He further noted that the vessels will improve the tourism sector.
When government took away MV Vibabus, our old ship, now this is an opportunity that we have a ship leaving Kasenyi and going to open up the islands that have tourism potential, agricultural potential, every other opportunity, but they did have safer means of transport. We want now to invite general public to come and embrace this.
Besides easing transport, expectant mothers and islanders seeking services across the island have welcomed the new vessels.
Women have been giving birth on wooden boats or in wooden boats as they traverse from one island to another where there is a health center where they can give birth from. Unfortunately, some have died, some have lost their children while giving birth. But now that we have a covered boat, it is covered round. There is not so much wind. A woman can give birth.
The vessels will carry a capacity of 64 passengers each, with their luggage that does not exceed 25 kilograms. The fee paid will base on the passenger's destination.
The opportunity to have MV Vanessa dock here at Kasenyi gives us a lot of mileage in terms of bringing services nearer to people from the islands. Lately, we have been having a problem because the transportation system has been constrained. We've been using the local boats and the risk has been a lot.
The vessels have today started transporting islanders from Lwanabatia at a fee of 35,000 Uganda shillings was paid, 30,000 shillings from Buyange and Bubeke, and 25,000 shillings from Jana Islands to Kasenyi landing site in Wakiso District. Report compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.